Holy shit, so this general has become a Panzer leader, and he's become a Ranger, and he's also an engineer. But anyway, we're gonna have to let him go. And we're gonna have to get in a field marshal now. Because this attack in Spain is just not going fast enough for me. Well, I created a faction with Switzerland called Middle Europa. And now we have to take out all of Italy, and Middle Europa shall be golden. That's all we need to do. We don't need Britain or the UK or any of that shit, and we just need to take out the rest of Europe. All of, like, the peninsula of Europe, basically. I like how we've snuck through this one province right here. That's hilarious. Like, honestly, like, we just snuck through. Alright, now we're breaking through. Catalonia is basically what we've taken at this point. And all of the planes, I'm deploying a massive amount of airplanes, just 1k airplanes. Because, you know, why the hell not? Over Iberia. And that should aid in some of our helps, and some of our fights. They do have a lot of reserves, but, you know, we should be doing okay. It's just gonna take a long time. It always takes a long time in being Spain. You guys know how it goes. Oh, let's see what Switzerland can do. Call to arms. Come on in, man. You have zero participation. You have two divisions, but that's fine. It's not the size of the fight. It's not the... Oh, who else wants to join me? Yeah, I know. Oh, Switzerland wants to join my war against Lucca. That's interesting, Switzerland. Come on, we're gonna take him out. Let's go, boys. Oh. You know, Russia seems like they have a lot of divisions as well. I'm actually not gonna try anything with them, just because, like, I don't need to. I mean, I'm already so big. The Palatinate is just massive. Like, I don't need... I really don't. I don't need anything right now, guys. Go, attack! Attack the Italian states. Those fascists. Oh. Yeah, we'll take that. And I've been at this basically all day at this point, guys, so if I sound a little bit tired, I'm sorry. Guys, at this point, might as well do secret weapons. I'm at war with so many people already. I don't even know who that was. I just ended their existence. Unifying Europe is a tough deal, you know? It's tough. It's hard work. Meanwhile, you guys push to my troops. Oh my god, stop. I'm not gonna get a break. I mean, technically, I feel like I should be happy about defeating these Italian states. But it really doesn't feel that great, to be honest. And there's Genoa. It's just a constant, like... Taking the Italian mini-states is, like, really, really easy. Really not a challenge. Italy's so disunified. Switzerland, stop telling me you want to join. I know you want to join. You already are in everything. What are you talking about? What do you want about? I would give these guys an Italy air cover, but they really don't need it. I mean, it's just all the same. It's at sea, it's another peace deal. Yay, Genoa's dead. Next Italian state. God, I've killed so many people. Wait a minute, we never got Salzburg, guys. Salzburg. Gotta take him out. Okay, I definitely did not nuke Berlin. I nuked Spain, but whatever. Yeah, see, that's more correct. Hey guys, it's Douglas MacArthur here on another tutorial on how to get rid of your enemies. Just nuke them out. Oh no, accidental nuking of a country that I don't actually know. Whoops. Oh no, that's bad. Probably destroy a division by just, like, chain nuking it. I mean, you'd think that would just kill it. Right? Like, I'm just saying. But no, you can just chain nuke a division and it won't die. Wait, oh! Oh god, what? Wait, what's going on? Why are the nukes just dropping out for no reason? What is this? What country is this? Nuke it! I don't know who I nuked. I mean, I don't mind that one going off there. Salzburg has nothing to do with it. Whoops. What? Deploying high density nukes? Ah, that's what I thought, bitch. Give me all your shit. Yeah. I just took over all of Spain. I defeated everyone. I'm the king of hearts of iron 4. Still a nuke going off if you look very close. Well, that was easy. I didn't even have to like do anything for that. They just gave up. I mean, like, really, that was, it's like a really easy, like, I'm saying, like, I just dropped a whole bunch of nukes, and we won. I mean, the Ottoman Empire looks like a pretty tasty target, though, to be honest. The finale of this mini-series, decimating England with nukes. Boom! Millions dead! Oh, shit, ow, that hurt. Anyway, guys, I'd like to thank you all for watching. Played as the Palinate. Apparently, there's someone I haven't defeated, but I don't have the energy to go over there and actually kill them. I've basically created Middle Europa. It was a hard game, long fought, but we did it. And I'd like to thank you all for watching, and I will see you all in the next video / miniseries I do. This took like 4 hours. I started at 3 o'clock, and it's now 7 at night. So, thank you all for watching. I've said thank you about 15 times, and I will see you all in the next video.